tune. This is entitled A Matter of Instinct. Thank you very much. A wicked audience. Thank you.
on, Southbank! One more time, make some noise on the bass for Nick Chubb!
This afternoon, please enjoy. Thank you.
Once again, give it up for Soweto Kinch! It's so funny looking around seeing all you grown ups sat on the floor cross legged. It feels like a school assembly or something. We just start singing Kumbaya. Talking about who's got detention next week. Hope everyone's having a good time. You having a good time so far? That's good to know. We're running like halfway through the runnings for today. JazzmaFest 2015. Don't forget the hashtag JazzmaFest2015. Make sure you're sharing. I've had a quick look online. I see a few people have so far. Well done. We want to flood the internet with images and sounds from tonight. Make sure you check out our exhibition as well on the side if you want to purchase some merchandise that some of these fantastic artists will have over there for sale, t-shirts, sweaters, and the fantastic JazzmaFest scrapbook. If you haven't checked it out, there's tons of great images and stories behind the whole story of JazzmaFest. You might even be in there. Also comes with a free download of an album exclusively with the scrapbook. Please check that out. We'll be back soon after the weekend.
And now to the Virgin Islands? No? Yes? Shame on you. It's a beautiful island on the west coast of Africa, close to Senegal. If you've never been there, you have the Cape Verdean blues. Thank you.
Passa a ser, não passou, a volta só se o trago, a brincar. you.
Yo, Yussef.
Thank you.
Thank you. This one's out to all the single mothers. All my people in debt. All my people that are hungry. All my people that can't afford to be here today sitting on their things over there.
Thank you.
That's 30 minutes, isn't it?
Thank you.
and Danny Dozier. Okay. And it's amazing that it's really important to ask these guys for fresh because these guys will perform at, you know, at Mount Barcelona many, many times over the years with different bands and different acts. You know, these are just, some of these have just come to the event to see other acts perform, to have them here on the stage and absolutely smash it means a lot to us and our development and what it's been about and the growth and the whole story behind Jazz Refresh. And I'm going to keep pushing and keep plugging it because this is a very important document of, you know, it documents our history and what we've done for over a decade. You know, week in, week out, with no help from anyone, no sponsorship, because of us doing this, you know, for the love. So, you know, we've been able to put this on for free for you guys, and all we ask in return is buy into our story for £10. So £10 is a fantastic document that, you know, you'll fall in love with Jazz Refresh if this is your first time coming, and you'll understand our values and what we're about, which is about redefining.